Dare to dream, inspiration for near and dear ones. Once upon a time, a farmer found an abandoned eagle's nest, and in it was an egg still warm. Looking out, there was no sign of its mother or of its siblings, and so the farmer feared for the little eagle's life and took the egg back to his farm and laid it in the nest of one of his hens. After 2 weeks, the egg hatched and out came a little baby eagle. The hens looked after the eagle as if it were a little chicken, and so the eagle grew up along with the other chickens. It pecked about the farmyard, scrabbling for grain. It ran into the chicken house. When it started to rain, it did exactly what all other chickens did all of his life. It spent its whole life within the yard and rarely looked up, because all the other chickens never looked up. After it had a very long and comfortable life in the chicken yard, it was very old, and one day it decided to lift up its head and saw the above a wonderful sight. He saw an eagle soaring high above in the sky. Looking at it, the old creature sighed and said to itself, "If only I had been born an eagle." See, in your life, you only have one life. Let no one tell you what you can or can't do, because it is only up to you. You were born an eagle, but decide to live as a chicken because all the other did life. What you don't know is that you are the eagle, that you are the tiger, that all the strength you have, what you need to fulfill all your dreams in your life, are already within you. Your decision not to look up into the sky and understand that what you are, and as time will pass, you will be. And one day when you realize that you are the eagle, it might be too late. So go after your dream today and believe that you can achieve anything that you want.
Start where you are. Use what you have. Do what you can, dear friend. Life is short. It's too short to live in depress. It's too short to live anxious. And it's too short to struggle every day about thinking your life. I want to say everyone, those who are watching video, your future is bigger than your past. Your latter is greater than your former. I want to say again, everyone, get up now.